What is up, guys? We just got the headlights in for the Mustang. So let's go and unbox them and get right to it. The problem is though, is we do have a bit of snow on the driveway. There's a couple feet, but I've moved a little bit of it, which you can see. But the Mustang has to be center of the garage. That way we can get the bumper off because it's a process for the headlights. All right, so we got the car moved in the middle of the garage. So next thing we have to do is clean off all this sticky stuff that you can kind of see, because what did we do?
Wrap the car in wrapping paper.
Yeah, and I will put a picture up of that after this clip. All right, now that we're finished with that, let's get this open. Well, there they are. It looks so sick. It's really gonna make this 06 look like a 2014.
Yeah, it's gonna update the look. It's gonna be good.
100%. Well, now let's go put them on. Well, guys, the Mustang is destroyed.
Yeah.
We had to take the entire bumper off to get out these stupid headlights. But yeah, now we're gonna have fun wiring them and taking the old ones off. So let's go to it. Well, guys, we finally finished up with the headlights like 2 hours later. I mean, it was worth it taking that bumper off though, but they turned out super good. What do you think?
They do look sexy as f-.
I agree with that. But now let's go to the montage. Well, we just found another thing to get done on this car. So we took the stripe off the back bumper because it doesn't belong there, because this is a Roush. They don't have the stripe on the back bumper because the previous owner put this new stripe on, and it's gonna come off sometime because I need a 6-inch stripe and this is a 12-inch. But anyways, look at this guy, hard at work. But the thing I'm most concerned about is what is on your wrist. How could you casually be working in a Versace watch?
Because we're not doing anything mechanical.
True, but like it gets dirty.
When we had the bumper, that would have sucked to do with the watch.
Well, there's a couple more things that need to get done on this car. The stripe, hood scoop, and then we got the front splitter. But I got another surprise for you guys, but I can't tell you yet in this video. You'll have to find out next video. But I think Cameron already knows what the surprise is coming to this car.